From Hollywood, the Coca-Cola Company brings you Mario Lanza. Good evening. The Coca-Cola Company welcomes you to the Mario Lanza Show, with the music of Ray Sinatra and his orchestra, transcribed songs by Giselle McKenzie, and starring MGM's romantic tenor, whose inspiring voice has thrilled you on the screen, in concert, and on records. And now, in person, Mario Lanza.
Thank you, everyone. I guess every man can remember with fondness and excitement certain evenings with the girl of his dreams. The eager anticipation, the hopes, the plans. The song I'd like to sing for you now expresses that mood perfectly. The night is young and you're so beautiful. And let's face it, for romance, those are the ideal conditions.
Here among the shadows, beautiful lady, open your heart. The scene is set, the breezes sing of it. Can you get into the swing of it, lady? When do we start? When the lady is kissable and the evening is cool, any dream is permitted. In the heart of a fool, the moon is high, and you're so glamorous, and if I seem over amorous, lady, what can I? Glamorous, and if I seem over amorous, lady, what can I do? The night is young.
story of Westward the Women, MGM's epic adventure of the settlement of California, starring Robert Taylor and Denise Darcel, deals with such frontier Americana as covered wagons, mule trains, Indian attacks, and desert hardships. A dip into musical Americana brings forth Mario Lanza's next number, the perennial favorite, Somewhere a Voice is Calling.
Dusk and the shadows falling, o'er land and sea.
Many poets, the flowers of France were a vivid source of inspiration on the great battlegrounds of World War I. The poppies that grew in Flanders fields inspired a touching poem honoring our brave dead, while a similar poem became one of the most beautiful songs in our musical heritage. Mario Lanza sings Roses of Picardy.
She's watching by the poplars, Calinette with a sea blue eyes. She is watching and longing and waiting where the long white roadway lies. And a song stirs in the silence as the wind in the boughs above. She listens and starts and trembles. 'Tis the first little song of love. Roses are shining in Picardy in the hush of the silver dew. Roses are flowering in Picardy, but there's never a rose like you.
the shadows veil their skies. But he loves to hold her little hands and look in her sea blue eyes. And she sees the road by the poplars where they met in the bygone years. For the first little song of the roses is the last little song she hears. Roses are shining in the hush of the silver dew. Roses are flowering in Picardy, but there's never a rose like you. Will die with the summertime, and our roads may be far apart, but there's one rose that dies not in Picardy. It is the rose that I
Almost 5 years after it was written, Cole Porter's Begin the Begin remained practically unknown to the public. But professional musicians made it a favorite of jam sessions and eventually, by their enthusiasm, made it a hit. Here it is, a song for you by Mario Lanza.
Like the sound of music so tender, it brings back a night of tropical splendor. It brings back a memory evergreen. I'm with you once more under the stars, and down by the shore an orchestra's playing, and even the palms seem to be swaying when they begin the begin. To live it again is past all endeavor, except when that tune clutches my heart. And there we are, swearing to love forever, and promising never, never to part. What moments divine, what rapture serene, till clouds came along to disperse the joys we had tasted. And now when I hear people curse the chance that was wasted, I know but too well what they mean. So don't let them begin the begin. Let the love that was once a fire remain an amber. Let it sit like a dead desire. I only remember when they begin, the beginning. Oh yes, let them begin, the beginning. Make them fly to the stars that were there before. Return above you till you whisper to me once more, darling, I love you. And we suddenly know what heaven we're in when they begin the beginning. When they begin the
Lanza will be back in just a moment. And in the meantime, remember, folks, whoever you are, whatever you do, wherever you may be, when you think of refreshment, think of Coca-Cola.